size?
They were just the right size. They were not only the right size, but they also fit the prints left at Andy Fellow's. You got your answer?
Hello.
Oh.
Hey.
Here we go.
You got your answer?
You want to go with B?
Answer is C. What did Mom find in Dad's pocket several months after they were married? Okay. Here's your choices. A, this is Olier's phone number. B, a love note from Aunt Vio written in crayon. C, a roll of tongues.
This is Olier's.
Huh? You got that, Mark?
I can't laugh at that.
C, the roll of tongue.
We got that one.
No, we didn't.
We
didn't get that one.
Okay, number six. How many different buses did Art meet on the average day at Quillman's? Choices are nine, none, all of the buses. Don't let them see your sheet here. Okay. Here's the next question. Why did Uncle Gene marry Kay?
This is number seven.
Six.
Okay, here's your choices.
Six. No, it's gonna be seven.
Bad eyes. The money. He thought he'd need a nurse someday.
All right, what's
the answer? Is this seven for you guys,
too? Eight.
That's what we got.
Yeah, seven for us, too, so that's what we got.
I
six
put,
down twice.
Yeah, let's put six
put seven,
down twice.
Seven for eight.
Okay, right, number seven. Here we go.
Six down twice.
Six, yeah.
Oh, did I run? Huh? Get out of here. Okay, here's the next one.
Answer was A, bad eyes.
Right.
How many fish were ever caught in the railroad lake in Macomb since the late 1700s? Here's your choices.
Turtles.
Three. Nine. None but one turtle.
I don't know.
We used to go there with claw.
Oh, claw, yeah.
The answer is C. Yeah.
Got that right.
Okay.
I put out C then since you got that right.
We have to fill those in, guys.
Here's number eight now. Mom's old fiance.
Oh, here we go.
Okay. He was in the lumber business, in the tire business, a male stripper.
I don't know what he's going to say.
But you would say whether he were, what he really was.
What he really was.
Okay,
the answer is B and C.
B.
Wow, we've got this on good authority here. Okay. Number nine.
B and C.
Aunt Vio and Uncle Carl showed up unannounced. How many times in our house? Answer, the choices are none, one, or all the time.
Well,
answer is C.
C again? Yeah, we did it once. Did you get that one right?
Okay, number 10.
Got the grease, you remember?
What kind of animal got loose in the house the last time my Carl and Vio visited? It was a dog, a cat, a parakeet. The answer is C.
Skip, your mind, your memory is just unreal.
Okay, number 11, here's the question.
You got the grease.
This one's here, this one's here. Okay. When Uncle Jewel passed out at dinner at our house.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. How much of a tip did he leave? Nothing. He left $10 or you're left $20. Okay? Mark your answer.
Well, he wanted to leave 20, but he left 9 because I wouldn't let him. Oh, shit. Right. Yeah.
Yay!
No, he didn't even say we didn't let him.
20. Well, you gotta follow this. The next question is, what happened to the tip that he left? The choices are Kay took it and said he didn't leave a tip at all. Art took it, said he didn't leave a tip at all.
Or Skip took it.
Skip.
Skip took it and returned it.
Oh! Let's see. We know it.
The answer is C.
Oh, shit.
That one wrong.
Number 13. When Grandma Furley found out that Mom was going to marry Dad, A. She took to bed. B. She was thrilled. C. She said, we've had horse thieves, drunks, and prostitutes in this family, and I'll be damned if we're going to have a musician. Father.
Thanksgiving.
That's your answer?
Uh-huh.
All of the above.
All of the above. All right,
number 20. Almost halfway through.
Always
Mrs. Good. Adams' nickname was A. Sarge, B. Frank, C. Godzilla.
Okay.
A. Answer is A. Okay. Number 21. Aunt Del always A. brought a sack of nickels for the kids at Christmas.
Okay.
B. rode the train to St. Louis. C. never brought candy nickels because she didn't like cake.
Always awful.
Got your answer? Andy. Okay. Pop still holds the family record for A, working the longest, B, having the best lawn,
no.
C, having the most paint in his shoes in one day. Okay, the answer is?
A and C.
C.
C. All right, moving along here. We're at the halfway point.
Oh man.
We have no secrets anymore.
Yeah,
and Maureen is glad to be in the family after this, huh?
I think we didn't
and
live,
and
right?
Children.
Okay. Number 23, here we go. Number 23. Got your thing ready?
Right.
Question is, how much money did Grayson Peters charge to look under the girl's dress?
Oh, no.
Okay. The answer is, the choices are 5 cents, 10 cents, C, ask Art, he's the only one that had the money.
That's good to see you.
A and C.
C.
Yeah. I can tell you all about that.
24. Ready for 24?
Yeah.
Okay. Who had a crush on Kay for years? A. Tony Menino.
Oh, skip.
B. Harry Bernard.
Oh, skip.
C. Larry White.
Oh, skip.
None of the above.
Our baby girl. You say that.
C.
Larry White.
Yeah,
he was the
Undertaker.
He
told me about it. I know.
The Undertaker. Okay. Now, you can't copy
have to guess
it,
on
these,
though.
You have to guess on
don't
these.
Know. Well, I don't copy them. Now, what are you talking about?
Well, who did you put up there?
I put none of the above.
So
that was just an opinion call. Okay, next question. How many times did Art come home drunk after playing a job? The choices are 5.
Or either had a drink in the
life. Huh? 23. None of the above. How could he call himself a musician?
C.
Answer is C. Okay.
That's 25.
26. Isaac and Annie McCrae.
Oh, no.
Okay.
Isaac and Annie McCrae.
What's it? Wait a minute.
This is the next one.
Oh, Isaac and Annie.
Okay.
I don't know what number is this. I got the
26.
Okay. Isaac and Annie McCrae had 7 kids, 12 kids. C, still having kids, but they aren't compatible. Answer C. Don't let you grade your own. K went to nursing school mainly because. A.
Was it 27?
Yeah.
Right.
It didn't work out with roller derby. B. She wanted to do something decent for once in her life. C. She loved to give animals.
Oh, skip. Oh, skip. Oh, skip.
Aww.
Got your answer?
Right?
C.
Those
are the 28. Pop once dated. A. Sidney Nelson's sister. B, Leona Helmsley. C, Veal. Okay, got your answer? Answer C.
That's right. She told me that she went with art first, but then she met Carl.
Oh, Veal, that's
right. Okay, here we go.
I can't change it.
29. Okay, we ready? A neighbor once asked Dad, A, if he made an obscene hand gesture at his wife that day. B, had relieved himself in his yard.
Yeah.
C, because of the way he was dressed, thinking he was a handyman, asked him if he needed any extra work.
Answer all of the above.
All of them. did these at different times. That's why. Here you go. Many doctors said that A would only have the IQ of a plant. B would never have the IQ of a plant. C would probably be best suited for some menial job like giving enemas. She just met the man she was going to marry.